day one, and everybody eager to get off to a good start. Well, Peter, both of these teams will take to the pitch with a three-point focus. Ambition is fresh and strong, and each will want to go deep into the competition, so neither will be looking to come out of this with a flawed game plan. This has to be assured and close to their best.
This could be our year. We're going to do it again. It will be us at last. Those are the sorts of things we hear year on year. Hardly a surprise then that everybody is raring to go.
And the matchday noise at this place is truly special. The pride, the passion, it adds to a massive sense of occasion.
Day one, and everybody eager to get off to a good start. Well, Peter, both of these teams will take to the pitch with a three-point focus. Ambition is fresh and strong, and each will want to go deep into the competition, so neither will be looking to come out of...
Rodrigo!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
Raspadori, Kvaratskhelia,
out to the right,
couldn't quite squeeze that one through.
Now it's Rodrigo, Bellingham.
Anything noteworthy in the early part of the match, Jim?
Well, I think both teams probably feel it's too early for either to start taking real risks. So they're still very much in a phase of testing the waters and sizing each other up.
Alaba. Bellingham.
Now it's Rodrigo.
Valverde. Valverde with...
It's one!
Goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Bellingham really showed his coolness, Peter, by not getting flustered on such a tough skill. And for me, it was controlled perfection.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Bellingham threads one in.
Oh, important interception.
Zielinski. Zielinski. Lobotka. And the two sides separated by the game's only breakthrough moment to this point.
And the score is 1-0.
He'll try to keep this alive.
Now the finish!
Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Modric.
Shifted upfield. And it's Modric.
Bellingham.
Oh, it's come loose.
To Toni Kroos. Modric.
To
Toni Kroos really needed to concentrate on protecting the ball. Then again, he was being very closely marshalled.
Now it's Politano. Zielinski.
Zielinski!
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Now it's Bellingham.
Hossolu.
Oh, good ball!
Rodrigo!
That's a good run down the left. Looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it.
It's a clearance, but not much of one.
The referee's awarded a free kick.
Ramani,
move forward and quickly so.
Politano,
that's a good intervention.
That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing.
Now it's Bellingham.
Gets his pass away.
Chance!
Steaming on goalwards.
He's having a goal!
Well, that's confidence for you. Distance doesn't even bother him.
Sends it forward. It's an inviting looking ball, that.
Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Zielinski with the short one. And the first 45 minutes are up.
Steady, solid, and for now, where they want to be. Just one goal, and they have it. Good effort from both sides at half-time.
And we're off again.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Raspadori. Now it's Politano. Politano proves just a little bit too strong. Carvajal. For Valverde. Carvajal, it's Bellingham, Modric, Bellingham,
aimed in towards the centre,
Romani,
it's Modric! What a wonderful stop!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Napoli are making a change now. Clearly not happy with that.
Now they can spring out of defence.
Alex
Kvaratskhelia. Valverde producing a good steal there, showing a good level of alertness. Toni Kroos just coming up to the hour mark, and it's still 1-0. Valverde chasing after it. And it's Mario Rui. Zielinski. That'll be a throw. Mendy. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, while the temptation's always there, Peter, I think it would be ill-advised of them to try settle for what they've got. That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
This is a really front-footed approach.
Well, the question now is whether they can sustain it.
Well, he's felt that, hasn't he? Valverde did just about enough to come out on top there. Neither party overly willing to compromise. Made back in.
Look, it's a run defences dislike, but the timing has to be spot on.
Mario Rui stood up well to him there. Kvaratskhelia. Now it's Zielinski.
Napoli really might just end up kicking themselves after that. That could well have been it.
Alaba does really well to win the ball there. He's in space and looking for options. Now it's Zielinski.
Well, there's plenty to like about this approach. Get your head down, keep battling away, and eventually things might change for you.
And it's Simeone.
Well, they could break here.
Zielinski!
That could come back to haunt them.
Oh, I can't hide away from how important that was. There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
And the shot's Politano! Zielinski plays it short, and he just whacks it away.
Napoli need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Rodrigo.
Hossalu.
Now it's Rodrigo.
Hossalu.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Zielinski.